Yellow, what up? This is Jake.
It's Remy. Meet you down at Talleyrand Park. Hide and seek session. Don't be late.
Shut up, Remy. I'll be there.
Yeah, shut up, Remy. We'll be there. We won't be late. Trust me. Hide and seek. I'll be there.
Hey, yo, what's up, everyone? I'm glad we all decided to show up.
Boys, I think we ought to play an old-fashioned game of hide-and-seek, you know? Have some fun, hide out, run around, man. You know what I mean?
I don't know. It's... You know what time of year it is? It's... Beast Belfont's out.
No, man.
That's a folks tale, man.
It's not. There's an actual danger.
Dean, what do you tell this fool?
It's a joke. Definitely a joke.
You guys are all dead.
Jean, you're gonna be the seeker first, because you're a girl.
Okay, whatever. I'll give you guys one minute, so you gotta hurry up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 58, 59, 60. All right, here I come.
I'm not gonna lie. I don't think she's gonna find us, but I'm scared. I don't think I can do this.
Jake, calm down. Keep your voice down. We're gonna be caught.
The Beast Belfont, dude. He's not.
But what if he is? What if he is?
They'll never find me here. I'm in the best spot in the whole place.
Yeah, she kind of does suck at hiding, but is that truly what we should be hiding from? Like, Beast of Belfont's still out here.
Jake, the Beast of Belfont isn't real, man. Get that out of your thick skull, okay?
God, have you even heard of the story of the Beast of Belfont?
That's an old folk tale, but please, enlighten me.
Well, let me tell you about something. The Beast of Belfont, he rules the waters of Belfont. Every stream, every nook and cranny of water, he lives there. Do you know why people go missing? Do you know why so many kids have gone missing in the past few years? He takes them. He takes them all.
Wait, what is that over there?
Huh? What? Where? Whoa!
What a sissy.
Jane. Please pick up, please pick up, come on. She's not picking up. Where are they? Where could they be?
All right, Jake. Tell me everything you know.
It got him. It got him all. It was massive. It was a beast. It was the beast of Bellefonte.
All right, son. Let's get real. You see what this says? It says a cop on it. Let's be real. The beast of Bellefonte doesn't exist. And those kids went missing somehow, some way. And I want you know what happened to them. And I want you to tell me the truth.
It was real. I saw it. It took all my friends. It left me. I don't know why, but it's real, okay?
Listen here, son! Don't give me that crap!
Sir, please, I'm telling you the truth, okay? Just, you don't have to believe it if you don't have to, but it's what happened.
Son, you're not giving me much to work with here, but I'll put my best officer out on the case. And we're going to try to find whatever took your friends, but you're not out of the clear yet, you understand me?
Understood, sir, but just know the water's always watching.
Yeah. Hey, how you feeling? Are you still the same? Don't you realize the things we did, we're all